do in the winter time before we can actually start digging. This is the kind of stuff we do. We are prepping for our first jobs to go in this spring. We're stockpiling the rock on site so that one day soon, this will turn into this. You can see Jim, our operator, masterfully moving all the boulders. And like I said, stockpiling them for our first job this spring.